three or four years prior. She should have moved down here a long time ago, but she didn't blame her parents for that. She moved in and ended up starting for us at third base. Heck of a player. This kid's a dirty bird. I'm looking forward to seeing what she does in the future. As far as the hot corner goes, can't get her to get her glove on the ground out front. She wants to take everything out of her gut and drive her nuts, because she's better at it than anybody I've ever seen. Where are you at? Is that Washman? I talk about Washman. I can't talk about Washman too much because I get a little bit emotional because we've had our battles trying to make something happen there. But I tell you this, if hard work pays off, is embodied somewhere, is in that girl right there. We got Chloe Gillespie standing here. I don't know. I'm going to probably say similar things about Beeson that I say about Chloe. it's not comparable. It's like they will kind of stress you out. But at the same time, they bring a dynamic to your team that is healthy in its personality. Did a lot of cursing running for us. I don't have a stats. Played in several games. Good base runner. Good teammate for me. I don't know how she acted to these other coaches, but she was good for me.